YouTube fixed a bug in its app for the 7th generation iPod Touch. The bug let you hear videos but not watch them back on your iPod. Download the updated version of the YouTube app to get the fix. Go to the App Store, tap your profile picture, pull down to refresh the app update list, and then update YouTube. Drop a comment and let me know if that fixed the problem for you.